In this video, we will show you on how to run Joget Workflow V5 with Oracle 11G database in Ubuntu. We will obtain Oracle 11G database by using Docker. Then, we will install Joget Workflow V5 using the Linux bundle that you can find in Joget's website. Run the command as suggested in the website to set up the Oracle database. Once the database is up, we will need to create a new schema user. Run these commands on the screen. We are done with the database setup part. Now, we will focus on installing Joget Workflow. Install JRE if you don't have it yet. Create a new directory to host the files. Next, get the bundle from our website. Extract it as needed. Start up the server. Access it from the browser once the server is up. Key in the necessary information to connect to the Oracle database that we set up earlier. The setup will take up to a few minutes in real time. We have sped it up here to save time. Once it is done, we can now access the App Center. We are going to test the integrity of this installation by running a simple test. Open the HR Expenses Claim app. Create a new claim. Very well. Next, we will try to deploy a new design using the Process Builder. Just modify the existing a little bit so that we can deploy. Deploy now. Excellent. That's all. Thank you for watching.